So I have my guy Ty, which we have been in heavy discussion here on so many topics. So I want to bring up a couple of things. So Ty, who is making all of the magic happen here, I'm wondering why we have not got sponsorship from Kool-Aid. What happened with that?
Oh,
Like, can
my
we?
bad. Yeah, I'll have to talk to my guy in charge of that, Ricky Bobby. Yeah,
Who's Ricky Bobby?
I'll get him on that.
Yes, okay, Ricky Bobby. Talk to Ricky Bobby, let him know, and we'll go from there. But I think, right now, as a Black person, I am making a lot of Kool-Aid. I made a fresh batch this morning. I was like churning it, feeling like I was all urban, Swiss Robinson, like we're in this together. I got you, honey. I'm pouring lots of Kool-Aid. Are you pouring lots of Kool-Aid? I don't know. I don't know. Are you, Dario, I know exactly the person we need to ask. My co-host, Dario.
What's
Dario.
happening? Yes, Audrey, what's happening? How you doing?
How are you doing? I'm good. I'm good. I'm settling into our new reality.
Yeah.
Right? So tell me, have you had any Kool-Aid in the last like stretch of days?
I'm Black. I always like Kool-Aid. That's like a protein shake. That's my energy when I wake up in the morning.
You're in, it's like your life source, right?
Yeah.
And it's so
Yeah.
good.
My last dying wish is give me some red Kool-Aid.
Yeah, like just chug it down as cold as
Take
it
it
tastes.
down. You gotta hit it with the and then you can do whatever you want.